Alrighty, welcome to McBean's Cash Fitness. So, stop doing some throwing. If any of them land near here, then this will be worth measuring. I think that's about 140 feet mark here. So this will be my goal to kind of get in this area. I'll be happy anywhere from here to here. Those will be, I'd say anything in this marking is respectable. Anything past it, I'm going to measure. So I'm going to do a couple spins, then start doing some throwing, and see how, so I've got it out about 170 feet, so I should be safe. Hopefully I won't hit the camera. If I do, I won't mind. Now, if I just remember that when I throw. Bad in the tree. That's where I was looking. Better than, I'm trying to see if I can see where that hit. I think it was in this area. I'll check the video. But it was a good throw. One I'm happy with. Mode to make it easier to find them. The one throw, pretty happy with. Let's see if I can get more happy.
Happy, happy.
Good, a little high, but a good throw. That's a good one. Okay.
to get a little more spin.
Would have been good. In the tree a little bit. Sorry, tree. I was kind of rushing it. Another one in here somewhere. So 18 minutes a day, 100 hours a year. It'll make you better than 95% of anybody else. A good one.
That was a good throw. Nice good
say with the metal ones. The rubber one I can tell is heavier. Probably a little waterlogged. Over the top. My release was better. All right, I got smooth. Now let's land.
that vehicle coming, well, they'll grab it, throw it in. I'm getting a little tired. I think tomorrow I'll do two sessions, early morning and then an afternoon. Yeah, I'm tired. Time to take a break. I was tired, boss. Time for lunch. Then a store run. Tomorrow I'll do two sessions. One early morning, one in the afternoon. I'll see how that goes. So I had one, maybe about 135, I think it's about tops. Actually, I started out better than I finished, which tells me I was getting tired, and reset and go back at it again tomorrow. So, July 10th in Des Moines. And then, or June 10th, Des Moines, and July 11th in Pittsburgh. This Saturday, I have my bench meet in Joliet.